In episode 1189 of The Model Ship, I had mentioned that I'd probably be putting my trip to the hobby store to pick up the painting supplies on YouTube. And I'm going to put the entire trip on. The only thing that I'm going to cut out is when I'm stopped at a red light, well, we'll save ourselves maybe 30, 40 seconds. And we'll just sort of keep the flow going. Enjoy. Thank you.
Hi. You Lori? Oh, you're not Lori.
No.
I'm here for a pickup.
Online order?
Online?
Sure, what was the name?
Ron Calverley.
Give me 1 second.
Take your time.
How do you spell the last name?
Calverley.
Just one order?
Just one order so far. Good service. Thank you.
Thank you. You have a great day.
When are you going to be open to walk in?
We're hoping soon. We're trying to rearrange the store just because it's not set up for browsing yet. It's just hard to find time because we're so busy.
Okay. No problem.
But if you ever need anything, our front counter is set up and I can bring you into there and get you whatever you need.
Okay. And it's just regular hours, like open at 10 this morning and so on?
Yeah, 10 to 4 today. Fridays is 12 till 6. Saturdays is 11 till 4. And then...
just what it says on the website.
You bet.
Okay, thank you so much.
You're welcome. You take care.
Bye-bye.